Hello, welcome to Digital Opening. Today I'm going to show you how to find content idea for your blog. So this will help you save time creating your content and increase your productivity. So if you are new on this channel, make sure to subscribe and hit the notification button to not miss a thing. With that said, let's get into the subject. But before we start, I have to give you a quick reminder. If you just start a blog, I will recommend you to be focused in a specific niche first, because it will help you produce your content faster and help you also rank on search engine like Google. Only then, when you get some good and steady traffic, you can expand your niche. So with that said, we are going to start with our first place where I used to get my content idea, which is called Quora. Open your browser and you type Quora.com. So you will reach at Quora like this. This is it, Quora.com. And if you want to look your content idea here, I will go with blogging niche. As I said, I will go with blogging. See, I have typed blogging and we see there are many results here for blogging. So what I will do is I will look for question. I will select question. So I'm looking for question in blogging niche. And here you can see all people are selected here. So all type of question will be listed here. And this is for all the time. So if you are looking for question in the blogging niche in the past hour, you select this one. See, this is it. And if you take the past days, here you can see there are questions here that you can use and create a topic around it. And let's say past week. The more you shift you have, the more questions they will appear here. If I go to past month, there are more questions. See, how do I succeed with blogging and affiliate marketing? Here, what are some amazing blogging platforms to blog in India? Here, why is the traffic? Why is there no traffic to our blog? How to improve a blog? So you can go here. Here you can ask question and answer also question. Answering question will bring some traffic to your blog, but that's another tutorial for another day. And this one, you can get content idea for your blog. So what are, you see this one, what are tips for newbie blogger who want to start in 2021? You can just take all this question like this. This already, all this, you create a topic around it. So if you go all the time, see, those are questions. You can use this, create a content around. Use all of this, create a content around it. So that's the first point, the first place where you can find content, which is Quora. So when you are here, depend of you, you just go to the point where you want to start. If you want something in the past month, in the past week, it depends on you. Just go there and look for the question, the more interesting. So we are going to move on to the second one where you can get your idea. There is a call Answer the Public. Answer the Public. Yes. And I will still go with the blogging. I will still go with the same blogging. Okay, this is it. Search. You can see you have 387 results and the question there are 80 questions. So mostly go with the question. And you go here, blogging. Like What is blogging? When you see this question, like what blogging platform should I use? What blogging means? What blogging is called is all about? What blogger is? What is? And look for how. Yes, how also? How blogging works? How blogging makes money? You can write a topic around this. How blogging changed my life. This is like a review. How blogging pays. All this you can use this and create a topic around. Okay, if you want to create a topic, because I must use which, how, and sometime why. Which like they will ask you which platform to use, which blogging site pay, which blogging course pay the best. And the preposition you can go here. Blogging for money. This mostly use this. You can use this for tutorial, and it's already like this title. This topic is like already SEO oriented. So you can take this and start write your, use it like your keyword and start write your content there. So that's the second website to get your content. Go along with all the other. All the other preposition that are there, like you see, we are on here. They will classify it in an alphabetic. So you can also download this, like download CSV. So like this for blogging, you can come here and save image. You save image here. You can save image here. You can save image. The most the one I used to save is this one. I used to save the question one because there I can easily write my content very fast. You save it and then you can just arrange your question there and create a topic about. So the third place, the third way to get your content is you are already running your place and you have already some comment in your post. Let's go to Facebook. Okay, we are here on the Facebook. This is a Facebook page appendage. So here you see we have already engagement. You see we have some engagement like 202 on the post. We have some engagement of 202 on the post like this. You see you can go in the comments. Can go in the comments and you look the question that always come up the most. Understand? Look the question that always come up. See this one engagement 3810. You go to the comment section, you look the question that mostly come up always, and you use it and you make some topic. To understand? So this is another way to get your content idea. There will be question or you by yourself, you just always put something like a question on your page so people will comment. From there you will get some content idea where you can create a full article about and give more detail to people. So this is another way. You are running already a page, then you can use it to generate content idea. And another one. Another way to get content idea is Google search suggestion. Let's say I go here for blogging. You see, when I type blogging, there are something already like blogging SEO tip, blogging definition, like already this one, because Google will suggest you something that people are already searching the most, will suggest you that. So if you type and you have no suggestion, don't press space. And you see this one just add blogging tutorial. Understand? Just type any letter. If it's T, like tips. See blogging tips and tricks for beginner. Blogging tips for new bloggers. blogging tips for writers. See, the thing will always come up. You can put a space again, or yes, blogging tips for Instagram or something like that. They will always show you something that people are already searching. This is already another way you can get some content idea. And the last one I will share with you is looking for like competitor or people that are doing the same thing like you. Understand? You can go on this one. Let's see. Okay, you see this blogger, neilpatel.com. You can go on the website. The goal is not to copy what he's doing. The goal is to copy the method. You understand? How is it doing it? How is it doing it? So the way he's writing the article, the structure, you understand? The way he organized the header, the subheader, the title, the way he developed the article, these are techniques that you can copy from him. Don't go and copy the text. Don't go and copy his content. No. Copy the method. How is doing it? That's all you need to copy from your competitor or the people doing the same thing like you. What type of content they are creating? You see, you will see most of the content here about a website, how to create a website, or also you have something like a SEO tool that is advertising. I think it is personal tool already. So this is it. Go on the computer website, look what is doing, what is working, and you do the same. You do the same. See this one, the way it's doing this article is here. You can see this article can be like how to choose the best blogging platform. Understand? Here it already lists 12 blogging platforms. It make the way you click here, it will just direct you to the topic here. You just learn how to do it. And the way this Tumblr, and it will show you pro, the cons, the pricing. It take medium, pro, cons, pricing. You see the same thing for everybody. And most of the time this, like this, if you click here, is mostly affiliate links. Another way to monetize your blog. So you click here, it will bring you to the WordPress or the website for you to purchase, and it will get some commission. It's not like you is paying money. It's the owner of this like Weebly will pay money like to thank him for advertising his product. So you are not the one paying the money. You just pay your normal fees for your hosting. So you can see most of the comment here, that is, this guy is doing a great job. So just copy the method. Don't copy the content. If you copy the content, Google will know it and your content will be ranked very low. So don't try that. The strategy, the way he's doing it, WordPress, and he's taking, each time you see WordPress.org, you can click and go there. Most of these are link. So the pro, the cons, the pricing, web.com, pro, cons, pricing. Create an article also like this about the product you have tested or the one that you know is doing great. So that's it for the tutorial. Subscribe, hit the notification button to not miss a thing. So after you have get content idea, this is where I plan all my content. How to find content idea here. This is where I plan all my content. So I already make a video on it. It's already there in the, just look in the list. This is where I plan all the content. So When you have it already list like this, when you come, you just click and you write. That's it. So I'll make another video to show you how to write a good SEO-oriented article. And that will be a series of video where I will show you how to do on-page SEO. I will show you how to do backlinks and much more. So stay tuned and follow up. Click the notification bell to not miss when I release a new video. Thank you and see you on the next one.